Ah, I am King Julian, ruler of all Webkinz, and I have brought my subjects to Knoebels amusement park. We are not worried about this man.
Mommy.
There is no open season for Webkinz. I am about to ride on the terrible, frightening Phoenix, the roller coaster here at Knoebels. Ah. We are underway. We are not this.
This is the mini golf at Knoebels Park. You know, sometimes when there are record rainfalls during the winter, in the springtime, this area is underwater because it floods. And I know because I make my burrows in the ground. Yeah, my friend Phill was telling you about the flood. This is how high the water was in 2004. And let me climb up a little further. This is how high it was last year when the water came all the way up to this line. Woo.
We're here at the flume, and I'm ready for a water ride. Whoa! We are here on the Skyway. If you look down, we will see the traffic. Don't jump. That would not be a good thing. We are almost up to where Peanut would be living normally, in the tops of the tallest trees. We are being taken by a cable car, unlike Peanut, who would be climbing. Hello, fellow travelers.
Hello.
Hello there, fellow travelers.
Hello there.
Ah. Hello, fellow travelers.
Hello.
Hello, fellow travelers. Ah, yes. We are near the end of the ride. They are going to open the gate for us, and we will depart.
Hey, I'm gonna meet Cosmo the Chipmunk, here at Knoebels. I'm Chipper the Webkin. Wow, I get to meet Cosmo up close. This is cool. Well, nice meeting you, Cosmo. My name's Chipper. Pleased to meet you. Cosmo. Thanks.
I don't know if I want to go in this haunted house. It looks creepy. Get me out of here. Come on, man. I've changed my mind. I'm staying on this side of the fence. I'm not going in there. No. All right, I'll go. But I don't want to. See, no one's coming back in that car. I don't know for how long. Let's get out of here.
We're on our way for a train ride around Knoebels Park. Underneath the Twister roller coaster. I don't think I dare go on it.
This is a giant lemon. I don't know what it's here for, but it is a giant lemon. Check it out. If my nerve is not completely broken, I will attempt to go on the twister. If that is any indication, I may change my mind. We had a wonderful day clowning around at Knoebels, and now it is time for another Webkin adventure to come to an end, except that we have two new friends, the lilac guinea pig and the beagle. Just when I'm in the mood for a lemonade, the lemon closes up. That's leaving me with a sourpuss.